Medical cannabis facility says they're now set to open for business next week. Mother Earth Wellness on Eston Avenue in Pawtucket says they're opening their doors to patients a week from today. We got a look inside their facility back in April, about a month before Rhode Island legalized recreational marijuana. The way the laws are set up in the state, medical cannabis dispensaries will have the first chance at selling recreational pot before other stores can launch.